Well, since I had my kids, I'm very much a mama bear, and I will... You don't want to mess with my kids. I mean, I'm very connected to that part of why I'm here and that purpose. So when I had an opportunity to play a mother of 8 children of all different ages, I jumped at the chance. I think it's in me now, and I knew that I could bring, I thought, some depth to this character, some reality to this character.
What kind of teaching moments did we get from the film?
I think we learned that had we handled this situation better back when it happened, we might not still be dealing with this issue, I think, quite the way we are today. And we also learned through the eyes of this family how this tragedy really affected this one life, the life of this one family, and how it was torn apart by the effects of Rodney King. And they didn't know Rodney King. They had nothing to do with Rodney King, but this family was torn apart as a result of that. And we have to really realize that so many people were affected by that night and their family and all that happened here in Los Angeles.
He's in my family.
So what did working with Daniel Craig in this movie, bring to light for you? Because it's an unlikely friendship
It is, and it's a quirky role for him. It's different for him. I mean, it's a great way to see Bond. It sort of gives you dimension, and it puts a highlight on how great of an actor he is. You know, not that you're not if you're Bond, but sometimes you can be Bond and you can be stuck in Bond. Well, he proves to you he's not just Bond. There's other colors and other dimensions to him, which is nice. I love Daniel. He was so much fun to work. He's so perfectly cast for this. He's kind of a wonderful kind of quirky role in this movie. And I always love when I get to work with female directors. I'm a woman who supports women. I think empowered women empower women. And I just loved every second that I got to be with her. And I loved Mustangs. That's one of the reasons. I love that film so.